imagination is the key. And with Flexo, you will see a flexillion possibilities.
Incredible. Before we get started, let's go over some Flexo basics. Separating the tendons is easy, no knife or scissors required. Use the tendon key and its colours to make sure you use the right length when you build along with the template. You can do this by matching your tendons. We've found that building your Flexo on a flat, hard surface gets the best results. You can get creative and even use a hard-covered book or a chopping board. Now let's learn how to connect a tendon to a brick. The key parts are the neck of the tendon, the head of the tendon, and the throat of the brick. Connecting a tendon to a brick is easy. You should never have to force it. Just remember, press the neck into the throat, then press the head down. This handy little gadget is the Flexo multi-tool, and it's going to become your best friend. The presser is just like a finger. Remember, neck and throat, then head. Let's look at that from another angle. The stamper is great for tight spaces. It has been designed to fit between bricks and studs. Here's another look. Clutch happens, and the hammer is your solution. Tendon in the way? No problem. That's what the pick is for. Slide it on top of the tendon and separate. If you have a long tendon in the way, here's a clever trick. Then use your pick on top of the tendon and separate. If you already have a bit of a gap, save your fingernails and use the knife. Now you're ready. This is the crab template. Some people like to build on top of it, but others prefer to build alongside it. Remember to use the tendon key to make sure you're using the right tendon length. We'll start our crab by building the bottom. The first tendon we'll be using is a T3. That's the green one in the tendon key. Remember, check the tendon key. Now let's build the top. Now, we lock in the tendons by placing bricks on top. Next up, we're building the legs and claws. Thank you. Let's lock those tendons in. Time to assemble our crab. Lay out the top and bottom like we have here. Place the bottom flat onto the top, making sure they're back to back. We're going to attach the top to the bottom by using the 180 degree bend technique. Here's how we do it. Place a brick on top to lock in the tendon before moving on to the next one. Let's attach the legs and claws. Make sure the crab's mouth is facing away from you as you turn the body over. Turn the pieces over and get your last few bricks ready. Attach the claws and legs, and be sure to lock those tendons off. Now let's do the same for the rest. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more awesome Flexo videos. Ring the notification bell to keep up with our new content. And don't forget to follow us on social media. If you liked this video, have a look at our other ocean friends.